Well, 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 if it ain't Laverne and Shirley. Tina says, hey, Twan. Twan says, bitch, don't hate Twan me. Sylvester says, calm down, T. He says, fuck that, I just did 3 years for these hoes. Roxanne said, who you calling a hoe? He says, you bitch. She lost control and said, motherfucker, I kill your ass. Stop. What? Wait a minute. With a skillet. That's damn right. Bitch, I want some motherfucking body kit. You better tell stop. Him, fuck wait that. A minute. Nigga, think about 3 years. 3 years, this time will be worse. Now come here. Sylvester takes Twan to the side. Tina tells Roxanne to calm down. Then Sylvester says to Twan, look, now I know you're mad, but before you go around here making threats, nigga, let's not forget the fact that you're out, but you're still on house arrest. Then Twan says, cool, man, I just wanna ask him some questions about what happened. Sylvester said, I feel you, but calm your ass down, or nigga, you going back in. Twan says, I got you. House arrest. I got you, I got you.